The third annual California Aerospace Week was recently held at the Capitol in Sacramento and featured some of NASA's latest projects and achievements from Ames Research Center, JPL, and Armstrong Flight Research Center. The goal is to bring scientists and the latest project information directly to legislators, industry stakeholders, and students to share ideas and learn about new developments.
And it's important for them to understand what we do and so that they can be informed when they make decisions regarding education and aerospace in general.
The week-long event featured a state congressional hearing with aerospace industry experts that included Ames Center Director Pete Warden, who talked about the importance of NASA research to the state of California.
One of NASA's primary objectives is to develop new industry and new jobs for people. So it's important that they can understand what we're doing and we can work together to make progress.
Former JPL Director Ed Stone gave a presentation about his work as the project scientist for the highly successful Voyager mission that continues to explore the galaxy after more than 40 years in space. Armstrong Center Director David McBride gave a presentation about airborne science and the diverse research activities at the recently renamed Neil Armstrong Flight Research Center. As a highlight to the week, legislators and the public were invited to enjoy exhibits presented by Ames and JPL. JPL featured a model of the Voyager spacecraft as well as a small version of a planetary rover. Ames featured displays about current missions such as LADEE, which is studying the lunar atmosphere, unmanned aerial vehicles used as research aircraft, as well as several innovative small satellite systems. As a follow-up to the events at the Capitol, a special resolution was made by the California State Assembly in honor of the pending 75th anniversary of the founding of Ames Research Center.
We value the science and the work that you do, your contribution to the economy of our region. And so today, I would just want to say happy birthday, happy anniversary, and we are glad you're in our community.